So it looks like I can modify your energy source to micromanage your abilities.
I don't need help.
I know you want to be a rock star, but we need to work together. So, this is what I was working on. They're custom chips to boost some of your abilities.
Sounds cool.
With a few broken Armstrong parts, I can make you passive skills. I went ahead and made you one on the house. Cuts down the time needed to call me in during battle.
It's all about you, isn't it?
Anyway, you'll need to equip these for them to take effect. Right now, you don't have many slots to work with, but with some upgrades, you can mix and match skills. So bring me back any Armstrong parts you find, would ya?
I'll keep an eye out.
What else do you want?
Wonder if Peppermint's doing the I'm being nice to you but secretly pissed at you thing. I bet if you could talk, you'd say I looked pretty cool back there. All right, let's get this over with.
All right, mission report. So according to the files I stole, SPECTRA is a multifaceted cognitive AI algorithm.
I see.
You know what? Let's keep tech talk to a minimum. Anyway, SPECTRA is an AI, and AI development happens in the R&D branch. And the R&D branch is deep below the island, using magma as a natural power source for development experiments.
That is not good.
Actually, it is. Being underground lets us potentially avoid security. Plus, the lava is actually a natural and environmentally friendly source of energy.
Okay, sure. Anyway, who's this guy?
That's the head of R&D, Zonzo. He runs the whole branch from the AI labs.
Which means I'll probably run into him. He looks insane.
Reviews from workers aren't too hot on this guy. He's a perfectionist. Scrap and build until it's right. You build it, he scraps it.
Creator complex. But that hair.
Neural interface. His ideas are everything, so he modded himself to directly input his concepts into the work pipeline. Anyway, we sneak in, hack his computer, download and destroy SPECTRA, and get out. Chai, get there yet?
Ow! Yeah, I think I found it.
Probably don't need to tell you this, but don't step in the lava.
Ugh, give me some credit here.
Didn't want to take any chances.
Out for any suspicious individuals. Human, messy hair. No need to panic, but if encountered, please run away and contact security.
They've been planning some R&D expansion in that area. Should be your ticket in.
Yeah, as long as I don't melt first.
You're not part of my crew!
Fight!
Thanks, Slide!
Looks like some explosives set to clear the rock formations.
Well, let's clear them.
Here, Peppermint! Peppermint! Your turn!
Try this out!
I can't do it. We aren't even programmed to feel the heat. Fix the generator.
But I'm tired.
Why do they always pair me up with you? I never get anything done. Not much but rocks down here. But sometimes, you gotta break the tension.
Peppermint.
I'll take my air conditioning. Thanks, though.
Peppermint.
Usually that's implied when talking about magma.
Communication is important to a working relationship.
Well, next time, communicate to me when you're gonna mess up my plans again.
Thank you.
perfectly safe and harmless by the R&D investigation team.
Tubular!
Don't you think we have enough signs?
Of course not. What if I get lost?
There's arrows everywhere. Why not just make an easy-to-understand route?
Gotta question everything, you programmers. That's why you got transferred.
Doing this.